tell you about the three fellas that make the great sound behind me. Two of them have been with me for about 13 years. Here's Marshall Grant. From Jackson, Tennessee, W.S. Holland. And just recently joining our group from Tulsa, Oklahoma, Bob Wooten. I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. Yeah! But that train keeps a-rolling all down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry.
Also, it's just over there.
What?
Yeah. I found it. I walked. I found one of those things at the hotel. You know, those little maps. And they told me where to go. So you went to college where? Oh, wow.
And that's what
towards. It's all old and interesting and... Yeah. Oh, that's so cool. It's kind of like the souk area. Hey man, how are you? How's everyone?
Far from